Norah O'Donnell's not in. They killed the ex-prime minister of Japan today. He was the best prime minister they ever had. No one gets whacked in Japan unless your Yakuza hits you. Homemade gun. Like a Saturday night special. CBS's Elizabeth Palmer is in Tokyo, where it is now Saturday.
Shinzo Abe was truly a giant of Japan's political landscape for more than 15 years.
15 years.
National trauma.